Hi, Mosaic. One of the things I love about God is that He's faithful to His word. The scripture says that when God could find no greater to swear by, He swore by His own self. The scripture said, God's not a man that He should lie, neither His son a man that He should repent. If He said it, He will do it. If He spoke it, He will bring it to pass. God just can't lie to us. So we can have a strong conviction in His word. So I'm trusting God that we would just hold on to what His word says for us. He said, I'll never leave you, I'll never forsake you, I'll be with you always. The scripture says, blessed is the man who trusts in the Lord, whose hope the Lord is. He shall be like a tree that's planted by the rivers of water. His roots shall grow deep, even when the sun come to beat upon his leaf. He shall not wither, but he shall continue to flourish. He shall continue to grow. Church, I thank God that in this time that we can continue to trust in him, we continue to hope in him. Because the scripture says, those who hope in the Lord shall never be ashamed. So don't be wearied out. Please don't be wearied out. Hold fast to the confession of your faith, for God is faithful who promised. Words that he's trustworthy. He swore by himself. It's impossible for God to lie. Proverbs 23 says, surely there's an end to this thing. There's a future. There is an end to this coronavirus. But I thank God that we can trust in him, we can hope in him, because those who trust in him shall never be ashamed. I'm so thankful today that our hope is in him. Our trust is in him. The scripture says that our strength is in him. He's our rock. That word rock, he's our stability. He's our salvation. He's our deliverer. I thank God that we can continue to be not weary and well-doing, continue to pray, continue to seek God. There's a lot of cares that's going on. There's a lot of burdens. But your scriptures gave us, even in the Old Testament and the New Testament, he said, cast your cares upon the Lord, for he cares for you. He said, cast your burden upon the Lord, and he will sustain thee. He will maintain thee, and he will never allow the righteous, that's you and I, to slip, fall, fail, totter, or be overthrown. Church, I'm asking us, as Moses asked the children of Israel, he said, stand still and see the salvation, see the deliverance of the Lord today. Just be still and know that God is God. See that he's God. The scripture said he'll be exalted amongst the heathen. He'll be exalted in the earth. So I'm encouraging us, I'm encouraging myself and my family. Let's just continue to pray, continue to seek God, continue to walk by faith, not by sight. Faith is the substance of things hoped for. It's the evidence of things that we don't see yet, but we hold fast to the confession of our faith that Jesus Christ is crushing this coronavirus. So whatever your cares are, please cast them on the Lord. Whatever your burdens are, lay them before the Lord. God loves us. He cares for us. So I'm asking you today, and I'm asking myself, let us join in faith, join in hope, and trust in God. He is our deliverer. He is our hope. He is our peace. He is our strength. He is our God. And in him do we trust all the day. God bless you and love you, Mosaic. Have a fantastic week.